This week's card of the week is Sagu, Mauler. It's like a me card. It's a huge, big monster, and it has awesome abilities, and it's really, really big, and it's beautiful. I really, really love him. He's 6 mana, 4 colorless, a blue and a green, so not completely teamer colors, but he's basically teamer colors. I think, yeah, he's basically teamer colors. Yeah, you run him in a teamer deck because he's sweet. So 6 mana for a 6/6. You can also pay 3 to place him down, face down as a morph creature, and then flip him over for 5, 3 and colorless, and a blue and a green. And he also has the awesome abilities of, trample, which is fantastic against aggro decks or things with like, Courser, Krufix, Sylvan, Caryatid, because even though they block, things go over and go through. It's beautiful. It's awesome. I like that aspect of it. And it also has hexproof, so he can't be targeted by anything. So Silence the Believer is Hero's Downfall, any basic most of your removal stuff, planeswalkers like Kiora. The only thing that can really take care of him is an Elsbeth, which is sad, but it's still pretty, it's really awesome because you can get him out pretty quickly and destroy your opponent, which is the point of this card, which is the point of my teamer deck I've been playing with. And I'm gonna do a deck tech, and I really like this guy. This guy in there is awesome. He's so much fun. I really like him a lot. So let me know what you think of him in the comments below. Like this video and subscribe for more.